Conor McGregor's unnatural body transformation is stupid because he took tons of steroids to look like a bodybuilder, a physique that's horrible for MMA because it worsens a fighter's cardio and movement. McGregor's cardio has always been bad, and his movement was one of his biggest strengths. Now he's way above his natural weight class, where he's gonna fight opponents with better strength and cardio than him. If he doesn't lose weight, the Conor McGregor era will be over.